Hey guys, it's Jack here. Me and George are out on the road again, and today we are at the Eden Project. Behind me, you can see the rainforest biome. Very cool, very interesting, and yeah, I've never been here before, so we're just going to explore. It's going to be fun. Let's go. Hey guys, so me and George are at the Eden Project. Currently we're in the rainforest biome. It's quite humid, really awesome. Yeah, just totally epic. We're traveling around the world, aren't we, Bob?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so we're looking out for creatures. I did read a sign. Apparently there's actual creatures inside this place, but I haven't found any yet apart from this guy. But yeah, we'll keep exploring. Let's go. Thank you. Hey guys, me and George have left the rainforest biome now, and we are in the Mediterranean biome. So we're kind of just exploring what's here, aren't we, Bob?
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, let's go have a look. Yeah, so yeah.
What does this place have? This place has a choir, it has sun, it's nice and cool. What does the last place have?
Humidity.
Hey guys, so we're finished at Eden now, so we're actually on the way home, back to Somerset. It's about a 2-hour drive from where we are. It's been a really good day, and we've definitely not seen everything. There is more to see, and they have currently closed the core because they're creating a new exhibit as well. So luckily we've got, not lifetime passes, I wish, we've got an annual pass, which is really cool. So it means we can come back anytime we want. I think we're going to try and come back in the springtime, maybe summer, to see what has changed. Bob, what are your thoughts?
It's so good!
A man of little words. Guys, this has been awesome. Yeah, I definitely recommend coming to the Eden Project. If you can make the trip, it's definitely worth it. Yeah, definitely. All the links are below, as usual. You know what's below, so check it all out. And don't forget, you only live once. Live big. Ciao.